Hi, my name is Livia.
And I'm Bastian.
And today we'll take you on an exploration into the world of draw.io. And we'll show you how to harness the power of visualization to create impactful diagrams in Confluence. But why is visualization so powerful? Visualization addresses the way our brain processes information much better than plain text. Figurative language therefore helps to convey complex issues more quickly and easily. In addition, any information gained through visualization is often remembered much better. In fact, visualization is one of the most important use cases when it comes to Confluence extension. Why? Well, in the enterprise context, there's often no going around visualized content. We need to be able to map out our processes, structures, architectures, or action plans in some way. The aim here is to avoid any room for interpretation, and diagrams help us on this mission. Unified modeling languages such as BPMN, UML, ERD, etc. are essential. And IT architectures or sequence flows must also be reliably displayed, but this is by no means the end of the story. The use cases are versatile and no less important. In everyday business, diagrams help in decision-making, such as the Boston Consulting Group Matrix and Business Model Canvas. In addition, they cover classical use cases, such as org charts, or information can be prepared and presented in a condensed form, such as in the infograph diagram shown here. All these use cases are represented by draw.io, but it's not always about what content can be visualized.
For teams, of course, how is also essential when it comes to creating diagrams in Confluence. Olivia has just shown you some examples about diagram types. They all look pretty good, but you have to be a pro to do that, right? No, you don't have to. Draw.io comes along with a preset of ready-made templates that you can use and easily customize. I'll show you how to do that using the infographic we just saw. First of all, we have to add the Draw.io macro to your Confluence page. Just go to the edit mode in your Confluence page, just like you're used to, and type in /draw, which is curly bracket draw for Confluence Server and Data Center. In the left column in Draw.io, you find a variety of shapes and libraries. Our infographic is stored in the library of the same name. Simply drag and drop the element on the Draw.io canvas. We can now edit this template further or save it directly. And you have just enhanced your Confluence page. The editor is intuitive and aligns with your preferences. What do I mean by that? As an example, let's take inserting new shapes on your Draw.io canvas. You have the choice of whether you want to add shapes by clicking or prefer to use drag and drop. You can also double-click on the drawing canvas to open the shape picker and add shapes that way. Expanding diagrams is just as easy. In our case, we select shapes from the shape picker using our connecting arrows to select different shapes, but you can also simply drag and drop shapes from any other library onto the connecting arrows to select different shapes. Connections between two shapes are no problem either. Of course, connectors follow the shapes when repositioned. With Draw.io, you can even create shapes using your keyboard. Your diagrams are not set in stone once they're created. They're just as agile as your teams. So it's not just about being able to create new diagrams quickly and easily. Changes need to be just as easy. No problem with Draw.io. You want to replace shapes with other objects? We told you before, it's all about drag and drop. Just drag the new shape over the existing one and release. Did you forget a step in your flowchart? That happens to even the best of us, but drag and drop is here to save us. You already have a diagramming solution in use. Even that doesn't present any challenges. Draw.io offers you extensive import functions that make the switch to Draw.io as simple as possible. Just use our drag and drop function to import diagrams from other providers into Draw.io. In this case, we used a Gliffy diagram, but the same principle applies to Visio files. For larger Gliffy datasets, we offer a mass import function. In addition, you can embed images directly from your device or any URL. This, of course, also includes GIFs. Anyone who talks about imports must, of course, talk about exports. You'll find that Draw.io supports several output formats that allow you to share content with other teams outside your Confluence instance. Of course, your diagrams live where your single source of truth is, in Confluence. Draw.io follows the standards your teams are used to, which includes the permission settings and the change history. Every change in your diagram results in a new version of the Confluence page, so you will always have full transparency. Collaboration is as important to your teams as the air they breathe.
Thanks, Basti.
You're welcome. And draw.io is the only integrated Confluence diagramming solution that allows you to work together on diagrams in real time.
We've already shown you how easy and intuitive it is to create draw.io diagrams, but this is just the beginning of your journey in the world of visualization. You can fully customize draw.io to your needs. For instance, you can embed fonts and color schemes and make them centrally accessible. How about creating your own shape libraries or creating custom templates that can be selected from the template manager? You need it, we have it. Let's wrap it up. Draw.io supports all of your teams, from the tech department to business teams. You'll always find a use case that you can visualize with Draw.io. We use drag and drop functionality whenever it is possible. This is only one reason why the editor is intuitive and fast in use. If you like to migrate from other Confluence diagram tools, just do it. You can import and export a variety of formats. All of your diagrams are stored in Confluence. Draw.io is 100% integrated in the Confluence editor. If you need to collaborate on diagrams, you won't find another integrated Confluence diagramming app that offers this feature. And of course, the customization options meet the demands of advanced users, which you'll all soon become. Through the power of visualization, you'll be able to explain even the most complex ideas.
One more thing, Draw.io also offers enterprise-grade security. Data residency in Atlassian Cloud is currently a hot topic. Draw.io has always stored all diagrams exclusively in Confluence Cloud. Additionally, with our new data governance option, you can determine the server endpoints. And if you want to restrict the data transmission to between your browser and Confluence Cloud only, use our new lockdown feature. As you can see, our privacy and security demands are just as high as our ambition to provide you with the best diagramming solution possible. And of course, as with all the Draw.io products in the Atlassian ecosystem, there's no tracking and no storing of your data.
So, have we sparked your curiosity yet? If so, take a look at our social media and subscribe to our channels.
And if you're interested in a cost-free demo, follow the link below or contact us.
Till next time.
Take care.